Hello everyone, in this video I'm going to tell you how to enable or disable to force desktop mode in any Samsung Android phone. So if in any Android Samsung phone, if you want to enable or disable to force desktop mode, I will tell you how you can do it. Follow all the steps, watch the video till end, and if you're new here, don't forget to subscribe and press the bell icon. Now let's watch it.